Let's see. Oh, there we go. We're on a plane. And we are watching The Necklace. Nice. Horror movie. Interesting. And we have a kid. And we're on a plane all alone. Hopefully they put in models eventually. And I wonder... Oh, I wonder if that movie's gonna be... This dude's dreaming all this because of that movie. Who knows? All I know is these are probably the worst sound assets I've ever heard. And hopefully it's just because it's an alpha. Maybe we'll figure out why the plane just broke in half. That was weird. Like, the plane just literally just broke in half out of nowhere. Whoa. Whoa, dude. That's the creepiest stare down I've ever seen. He's like all lit up and stuff. Hey, hey, come back here with my boy. I don't know who that kid is. Bring him back. He's mine. You can't have him. Oh, I'm like, where's all this blood come from? Alright, let's take a look around. Oh my god, you know what? This immediately reminds me of Dead Island. Like, all this picking up stuff. Hopefully this game's a lot better than Dead Island. Ooh, Touch Magazine. What's that here? I've gotta say, graphically it looks pretty nice. What's that? I'm like freaking out here. Oh, there's birds. Like, where's everyone else on the plane? Dude. Poor lady. I think that's a lady. How did that food, like, stay perfectly still? I tell you, some things, man. Can I have this? Ooh. Am I covered in blood? I've got feet? Oh my god. That's awesome that you could actually see your feet. Whoa. Now the FPS is not... What the... I don't know what happened there. So the FPS I'm getting... Oh my god, apparently I'm eating like poison or something. Or it's food hurts you, I don't understand. Let's attack that. Ooh! What'd we get? We got some bandages and stuff. Let's find some sticks. I have no clue why I'm gathering them. It is raining already. Game just... Whoa. Apparently I chopped down a tree. I got a tennis ball? Get out of here. Some fish. Oh, like I was saying, you know, the FPS, I'm getting about 46 right now. 45, so it's not bad. This mouse smoothing, though, they got going on. I don't like it. Let's just continue picking stuff up, see what we get. I kind of want to get out of here, though. I don't want to... Where'd that... Didn't I throw you, like, 7 yards away? 7 yards so far. Oh my god. Whoa. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. Now it's not raining. Whoa, whoa, dudes. Whoa, whoa. Stay back, naked lady. I'm gonna go this way. What we got here? Whoa, I'm scared. The world doesn't look like it freezes when I go in this menu. It's like, whoa, double rainbow. Not really. Whoa, what is this? What is, oh my god. What kind of skull with pictures? That's like a big head, man. Is it just me, or is that huge head, like, gigantic? Okay, anyway, oh! Oh! Give it back. Okay, I think the dude's... Oh my god, he's still up there. I'm gonna, like, run away. I do not want to be around here. Let's go see what we can find. Let's go maybe build a shelter, see if they have, like, the building, the houses and stuff. There's no animals so far. Wonder if there's, like, I don't know, deer... Bears, cougars, tribes, places. Yeah, I don't want to go near there, you know. I want to get away from these guys. So I guess the plane's over that way, so... Well, that sound just went out. That was weird. What's going on? That is a huge tree. I want to build my house in here. Can I go... Create... Nope. No. Oh, okay. You know, that's the thing, then. You know, trees are... Yeah. That was some weird wind. Oh, wow. This is... is this a beach? Oh, my God. Whoa, don't fall too fast. It's not a beach, but there's some luggage over there. Well, let's go check this out. Ooh, you can swim. Kind of. Okay, apparently I can't swing in this, so... Never mind. Ooh, there's a boat. Let's go check that boat out. Alright, so the swimming's kind of, I don't know, it's weird, but I've got to say, you know, for a game that looks like it's been done by 4 people, it graphically looks pretty nice. I mean, I like the lighting on the water. The sounds are pretty weird. Like, it sounds like waves crashing over there. I'm sure you guys can hear it. It's like there's nothing. I don't know. Oh, is that a shark? No, it looks like it's just rocks. I'm just freaking out. Oh my God. Where's he going? No, I want that boat. Whoa, lightning. But yeah, I've got to say, I mean, the only thing that's really bothering me is this mouse smoothing thing right now. And it still kind of looks like it's got some motion blur to it, even though I have it turned all the way off. I don't know. But again, it's alpha. It just released, so I'm sure there's a lot they got to do with it, but... That rock just appeared from nowhere. Dude, what are you doing over there? Dude, you can't have those rocks. They're mine. I called them. So slowly... Oh my God, I haven't been, like, sprinting. Okay, that was kind of weird. Dude, can I, like, go on this boat? I hope this boat's real. My dude's, like, hopping. He's, like, bouncing up and down in the water. That tribesman is just, like, sitting there looking at rocks. I'm kind of scared. Is there anything? These boat, I don't know. The textures look a little res, but I don't know. At the same time, like, it looks nice. No, it looks like the detailing is there. They just need to put more work into the skull. Oh my God, I can kill seagulls. Stop distracting me. I'm trying to finish my sentence. Into, like, the graphic detail, you know? Like, I don't know. It looks nice, but it looks like they could do more to the texture work, I guess is what I'm trying to say. And why is there so many seagulls here? Go. What is with the birds? Why? Are they like attracted to me or this boat and the moves? Did you see that guy's moves? It was like left, right, left, right. Alright, I'm done killing seagulls. I kind of want to build something over here. Like a little shelter or something. I'm assuming that stuff's in the game. Or maybe it isn't. Maybe we just kill things and whatever. I don't know. Let's see. Dude, there's a lot of bags over here. Like, the plane crashed all the way over there. How did these bags... Is this like... I don't know. I kind of feel like there's going to be some story. Alright, let's see. Is there any... What was B again? Alright, everything. Yeah, shelters. Alright. Ooh. Do we want a log cabin? Yeah, we want a... Ooh, what is... Do we just build it? I don't know. Is it not... Do we have to get stuff for this? I have no idea. Is that the door? Yeah, that's the door. Alright, let's... Alright, let's kind of do something like... Like that. Oh, press E. Oh, 82 logs. Oh my God. Is there any way to see my inventory? Tab, G, I. Oh. Now this is cool. I like this. It's like you pull out the inventory on the ground and stuff. So what do we do here? Can be used as a weapon or for crafting. Some feathers. So what do we... Alright, well, how do we craft stuff? Combine. Can I make, like, a torch? No, circuit boards. Alright, let's get rid of that. What about... We make, like... Oh no, we could eat this. I'm assuming this is drink. That's a lot of drink. I don't know what this is supposed to be. Is that supposed to, it's like not a heart. Is that like my liver? Do I need to like go to the bathroom or something? This is supposed to be my bladder? I don't know. I should probably know what this is. But I don't. There's a survival guide and all that just takes to... Where'd that guy go? I think he's still there. Let's give this axe back. Let's see. Can we make anything? Flares. Flares. Cloth. Ooh. What do we make? Molotov? Oh, that's cool. Why is it so much booze? They're pretty big bottles of booze for being on a plane. Like, come on. I don't know what kind of plane gives you this much booze. I mean, I don't know. Obviously not one from America. Or maybe I don't know. Maybe I think I know things I don't. We got a lot of oh, man. Dude, I'm like, I don't even crazy people. Alright, let's... I remember seeing this from the... Yeah, look how cool that looks. I gotta keep clicking. The whole, like, chopping the tree down where you actually chop it and you actually, like, see the cuts and stuff. I love that. So cool. As someone who likes to play DayZ quite a bit, it's something I wish it had. You know, I hated how, at least with the mod, it's like you just smack the tree and get logs. You know, you never chopped it down or anything, but this is cool. We have to, like, go to another side. Where is it falling? I don't know where those people are. I'm just scared. Just want to do a press E. Can I be like He-Man? Oh my god, I'm He-Man. Can I carry three? Nope. So the log sounds kind of cool. Can I put... Dude, it's gonna take forever to get all these. What, this isn't even building. Is that my house, like, over there? I don't know. We're just gonna go... Whoa, I see you over there, man. Chopping down the tree. What the heck, seagull? Like, what's your problem? You're just gonna, like, walk in front of my axe? So, I don't know. It's kind of cool right now. The detailing is nice, I guess. You know? Like, it's passable, I guess, is what I'm trying to say. You know, like, I could live with it. I would love to see things get updated a little bit, but, I mean, it looks cool. Am I, like, even hitting this tree? Like, I can't even tell. Like, it feels like I'm... The tree falling. Oh, yeah, that was a bigger tree than I thought. The tree sounds are pretty cool, but that sound I do not like. That, like, bling, random loud noise. I don't like that. It, like, kind of takes me out of the game. The dude's, like, watching me is really creepy. Dude, is this house even going to, like, work? I think it's, like, floating right now. I don't know. I don't want to put all these logs on it and then have it, like, not do anything. These logs, you're like rolling towards the guy. Come back. I don't want anything to do with that guy. Guys, he's like standing there like watching me. It's so creepy. Yeah, see, like I don't think this is working. It's like floating. Dude, maybe I gotta make... I'm getting my log. Yeah, I'm watching you. Dude, it's like they follow you. This is creepy. Kind of like it. Well, it's weird because these, like, I don't know. Can I drop my log here and like roll away? Yep, that's a thing. That log literally, it's stuck inside the rock. So that's cool. Dude, stop eyeballing me. You're scaring me. All right, let's see. What else can we do? Can I do something that doesn't take as many pieces? A log holder. Alright, well, I guess that could be cool. I think I'm gonna have to make my house like up here because it was like floating, so maybe like up on this hill. Let's try this. Some twigs. I assume that's the little trees. Dude, stop watching me. Oh, that's cool. It says like gather logs and gather sticks in the bottom left there. Telling you how much stuff you need to do. Don't walk over here. I see you. Tells you like how much stuff you need to gather for your buildings, I guess. Dude, where? Go away. This is my town. You aren't wanted here. God. Dude, just, yeah, turn around, walk away. There's no one here. I ain't got no beef with you. Besides the fact you took my kid, but you know. What's all these, like, rocks over here? Is this, like... Whoa. Dude, does he have a bow? Oh, he's got a torch. Why is he walking with a torch? It's like broad daylight. Oh, there's a pond over here. That's cool. Maybe we'll have some use for that. Why are my hands not bloody anymore? Like, what happened to that? Was I seeing things? I could have sworn my hands were all bloody. Alright, tree. Come on, let's go. Chop, chop, chop. Chop, chop. Get it? Haha. That's so funny. Whoa. I wonder if these fall on you, if they'll, like, kill you. Or hurt you or something. It'd honestly be kind of cool if they do. No, no rain. What the... What killed this? Is that like tents over there? I don't know. Dude, like... What? Why is there a dead guy here? Is he like even really here? Is this like a bug? I don't know. It's making weird noises. I'm scared. Going back to my... non-working house. Let's go over here. So there's some rocks over there in the distance. Oh, it took like one swing. Yeah. The tree chopping is really cool. Graphically looks nice. I don't know. Looks like it's got a lot of potential. And I haven't even done a lot yet. Hopefully the settings get messed with a little bit, because it still feels like there's motion blur in this like mouse thing. Makes me feel like sick, but overall, that's cool. And like I said, to me it reminds me a lot of Rust, but I don't know. I like it more than Rust, honestly. I don't know. Rust to me is just Rust is also like killing players and stuff, and this is supposed to have multiplayer, but I don't. Kind of assume the multiplayer is going to be like you trying to survive with people and not... Dude, what is that? I don't know where that thing went. But it looks... Oh my god, is that like a lizard? Can I kill you? Do I like... Oh my god. Take lizard meat? Oh my god, that's cool. Anyways, as I keep getting distracted, I assume the multiplayer with this is going to be like... I need a drink. Or that, like, energy? Restores energy. So I guess that's what it is. See, it looks like it goes down. There's, like, two bars there. Anyways, because I keep getting distracted, I'd assume multiplayer is going to kind of be, like, you work with people. That is... That was the creepiest tree fall ever. It, like, bent. Like, I don't even know. But the multiplayer looks like it's gonna be you playing with people, I'd assume. But then again, they haven't really said anything about it or shown anything. So I guess I don't really know. Now let's just... Can I put these in here? See. That's cool. Alright, so we got a little holder to keep our logs from rolling away. So... Yeah, let's just throw a log. You know, I don't want it. It seems to rain a lot, which is strange, because it seems like it's rained nonstop, but it seems like it's also been raining for, like, 30 seconds. That's it? I thought this thing was supposed to hold, like... No. No, logs. Stay. Doesn't this... What? Now it holds like one log? I'm so confused. I thought this was supposed to hold like 20 logs. Didn't that say like... I guess it didn't say. It looks like it holds 5. Now it won't let me drop anymore. I don't understand. But I know my logs are rolling away. Come back to me. Wait, you're not my logs. Why did I call you Timmy? I'm so confused with myself. Apparently I have one log now. I don't know where they're all going. They all seem to be like rolling away, whatever. Hungry. Need to eat, so... Apparently, maybe that middle thing's... Oh, my stomach. Oh my god. Genius award goes to me. Let's eat some snacks. Alright, alright. Let's... That's not what I wanted. What can we build? Shelter. I want to build this thing, because it looks like I'll be able to build, like... Can I build, like, walls or something? Yeah. Wall with door. Let's build a shelter first. Let's try this again. Why am I, like, messing with birds? I remember seeing that from, like, the, like, opening thing or whatever. Oh my god, seriously? Again with the floating? Oh my god. Maybe that's not floating? Maybe that's correct? I don't know. Doesn't seem like it's right, but I don't know. I guess we'll just go on with this new one and try it and see what happens. I wonder if there's an objective, because you saw he like took the kid, so like, do you have to save the kid, or is that just kind of like giving you like a purpose to go on with life? I don't know. Is the multiplayer going to be its own separate thing, and this is like a story kind of thing almost? I don't know. Interested to see what they'll do with that. You know, the little kid thing. It's like, well, why is there a little kid here? And it's like, oh my god, flying log. So I'm interested to see what they do with that kid there. Maybe he's your co-op partner? That doesn't really make much sense to me, but I guess it's possible. Alright, so this thing still is, like, floating. Yeah, see, this is, like, the doorway, so I don't think this is working correctly, but I'm just gonna go with it and hope. Is that one of the no, that's a bush. Dude, I'm, like, freaking out. These guys are gonna show up. I need to build a fire. What do I need for a fire? Twigs and leaves? Where do I get leaves? Oh my god. Now I'm like all dirty? Or is that because I'm wet? I don't know. It's kind of cool. Being covered in mud. I was covered in blood earlier. Or at least I thought I was. Oh, you put like leaves on and it gets crazy? That's cool. I can't get dry. I need to build shelter. God, game. Don't tell me what to do. Oh my god, is my screen getting like more white? You see that, like the ice around or whatever? It looks kind of cool. I guess that makes sense. What if I like go stand by this fire? Will it go away? Why did my fire go out? We need to keep like throwing leaves on it to get it going or something. I can't sit here and just what's up? Okay, you guys can keep it. What do you want? Dude. Not cool. You took my kid and then you attacked me? Die. Ow. Die. Whoa, whoa, whoa. It's right, you better back off. Got your friend here. Who I apparently can take body parts of. I'm gonna beat you with a foot! What the heck? Okay, okay. I'm out. Dude, they like took my house. What am I supposed to do? What's this? Just a twig? God. Why am I holding a stick and a log thing? Oh my god, give me my inventory. I'm throwing a Molotov at you. Yeah. Yeah, I got fire. I got fire too, man. I need more. More Molotovs. Yeah, hit the right button. Yeah! Yeah! They just gonna, like, stand there? I'm so confused. I'm going away. Dude, they, like, took over my camp. They were, like, they were gone, and then they were there, and then they kind of... That dude looked like he disappeared. Well, they were like, we're cool, and then that dude just went psycho crazy man on me. Now they're like watching me from a distance, like, it's not cool. I can't handle this. What did I pick up? What was that? Got heads and body parts now. Is that like a cloth? Like, what do I do with circuit boards? Like, what? Is that like moonlight? That's cool and yet weird. There's only, like, moonlight here, but... Especially since, like, the moon's up there, and I don't know. Cool, but... flawed. Alright, let's try this, like... Oh my god, I got no energy. Let's drink some soda. I have, like, no way to get energy back, so... I'm kind of in trouble, unless I figure something out. But let's try getting a tree again. Or let's... Do we have enough stuff to build a fire again? Since they stole ours? Let's see what we got. I'm like scared the dude's gonna like show up again. What's this? A fire pit? Oh my god, relights if it go out? Oh my god, dude, they're like walking this way. I need to just get far away from them. Mountains? Oh my god, can we go on the mountains? I'm all for the mountains. I don't know, like, why they're exploring. Are they, like, looking for food and stuff? Because, I mean, from what I see, it looks like this island, you can either eat birds or birds. Or lizards. I mean, I guess I found lizards. But it looks like they're just kind of patrolling. And then, but it was, like, 1 minute they were there, and then they were gone, and then... I look up and there's like 7 of them right next to my camp. It's like, okay then, so that's pretty weird. Creepy, but weird. I guess creepy and weird, we kind of go along to you. Yeah, whatever. I meant to say like creepy and cool. But, yeah. Let's just try to find, somewhere I can build. I don't know, why not up here? I'm assuming the water will be used for something, although I have no clue what yet. So I kind of want to stay near water. I need rocks. I feel like I had like a million rocks. Come here, come here. That's cool. What am I... Why am I holding a head? Okay, that's a rabbit. I want it. You can't... hit like 1, 2, 3, 4 to switch weapons or anything, which is kind of weird. It'd been nice to be able to switch by just hitting number keys to switch between, you know, certain hotkeyed items, but I don't know. Maybe it's in the settings and I'm just missing it. But it doesn't... It's not set like that by default in scroll wheel is not doing anything either, so it looks like you just have to manually do things, but that would be something to cool to see in the future. I've got to say, overall, though, pretty impressed with it. As far as an alpha goes, it's done by 4 people. You know, it's got a really cool tone. It's got a random kid getting kidnapped, which, I don't know. I'd assume there's going to be something with it, otherwise why would they include the kid, but, you know, that's cool, I guess. My logs are going to roll away again. Alright, can we just do, like, a little house or something here? Let's try, like, one of these. It's, like, in the ground for some reason. And now it's, like, gone. Can I, like, drop this? So I can... Like, you see this thing's, like... Oh my god. He's here. Can I, like, unclick this thing? Or whatever. Dude. Oh my god. You people. You don't leave me alone. You know what? No. No, I'm keeping this camp. Die. Yeah, watch me kill him. Watch it. Oh, no, 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 no. Let's not do 2 at once. Let's not do that. Go away! Oh, my God. I think he killed me. These guys are strong, and they're, like, in packs. I'm interested to see, like... Like, right now it's new, so no one has no clue what to do, but how are we supposed to beat them? Wait a minute. I'm in, like... I'm not dead. Hit L and it made like swing. What the heck? Maybe are we supposed to die the first time? Whoa, that frame drop. Who's this? Passengers found. What? Is that like an achievement or something? Or is there an actual point to finding them? Do I get like they left me with the body parts and stuff? It's kind of weird. Give me that. Those give me energy, too, but now I'm, like, out, so. So you, like, identify the passengers? Wait, there was 130 people on that plane, and you're the only survivor? I don't know, this is pretty weird. But I guess it's a game. It's like they killed, all those people died, or they killed them. I got a flare gun, so forget what I was talking about. Who cares about the logic? I've got a gun. But see, look at that. Look at that blur. Totally telling me motion blur's not on, man. You lying. Can I shoot this? Ooh, that was cool. Does this like, can I burn them with this or something? Oh man, the poor guy. Wait, what? Why is there, like, this little, like, flare ammo holder extender thing? Is that how flare guns work now? This is weird. And why did it, like, duplicate itself? It's gotta be a bug. It's so dark. Is there some way to make torches? Like, there's gotta be. That's gotta be, like, one of the simplest things ever, but... Dude, this is crazy. So many unanswered questions. Wondering if any of them will be answered. Like, will I ever learn why these tribes are crazy killers of everyone? And why they took my child? And why I was the last... Okay. Why was I the last one left on the plane? Who knows? Why can't I find a way... Oh. Okay, you tell me to hold crouch. I do. There we go. These, like... Teeth? Or claws? Or fingers? Oh my god, I think these are fingers. These had to have some pointy fingers. I don't know. Yeah, they kind of look like fingers because it looks like fingernails there. I don't know. I'm just going on with life. I just want to get out of here. I see, like, flashing. Is there, like, lightning or something? Or just... or water? That's actually really cool. That effect, the water effect thing. Really cool. What's with that echo over? Like, why do I hear, like, creepy music from, like, right here? And that's it. Not very realistic. You know, I thought I was gonna run into him or something, but... what we got here? Coins? What am I gonna do with coins? We're gonna... okay, I don't know. I should be more smart about this stuff. You know, what if I get lost on a plane and I'm like, coins? Who needs that crap? And it turns out it makes, like... I don't know. Poison or something. I mean, it's copper. Or whatever. I mean, what is that gonna do? Oh, this is stuff I should know. Let's take this thing. Oh, cool. I could have my axe and that at the same time. Oh my god, it keeps, like, duplicating flare guns every time I switch weapons. It's so weird. So this is, like, water. How do we get out of here? You can't aim down sights, which is kind of weird. Gotta say, the FOV is pretty nice, at least with the models. Seems fine. There's that weird, like, music thing again. I don't know what that water is all about. Very weird. It seems kind of cliche, like, I feel like I'm playing, like, any first-person shooter, you know, like, Far Cry or something. It's like, you're the only survivor, and everyone leaves you alive, and get captured, but no one kills you, but everyone else is killed, and it's just... I don't know, it's like, I feel like I'm in like a Hollywood movie, but it's got a cool tone to it. You know, it's got like a survival aspect that's actually scary. That's one of the things with DayZ, it's... oh. So, DayZ's not very scary. At least not anymore. I don't know that it ever really was scary, though. Can I break this? Is this, like, the outside? It's, like, wait, what? Are you... okay, really? Can I go... really now? Okay, so that was weird. Step outside and... oh my god, the world, like, loads in. Look at that. Like, it's not even trying. I was only talking about the fact it completely turned daytime, but... just out of nowhere. Oh my god, I get a BIC later. Oh, I hope they paid for that. Although I can't really tell if it says BIC, but it's definitely supposed to be a BIC later. I wonder if they paid for that right. Or if they're getting paid to use it. Probably not for both. Alright, so now it's daytime. So I don't know, this is kind of cool. We got water here. Why don't we just try building a house here? Let's try again, as I swing with my axe, like, what am I, axe stick. You know, my hybrid weapon. Does the damage of an axe and a stick, so you can, like, poke dead animals or something. I don't know. What am I, like, covered in? Am I covered in, like, blood? Let's get rid of this blood. I mean, like, okay. Apparently you just touch water and blood just wipes away. At least I assume that was blood. Gather logs. It's still telling me to, like, gather logs and stuff, but I got that head. Huh. Build a shelter. Like, this hunting shelter doesn't look like it does anything. You know, it seems too small. These all look like they're too small really to really go into. Everything except this. I want to build this, but it's every time I try it doesn't work. I'm gonna try it one more time. And even if it doesn't work, I'm just gonna build it. Just whatever. Chopping down a tree. So anyways, what do you guys... oh my god, that lizard's climbing. Oh my god, there's people. Oh my god. What do you guys think of this game so far? Right now I know it's available for like 15 bucks, so that's not bad. I was looking at getting the stomping land. I still might get it, but it was like 25 bucks and this is like 15, and had more interest in this game, so I was like, you know what, you know, kind of wait out on stomping land, you know, I'll see what happens with that. But this looked really cool. This looked like something I would play, you know, even if it doesn't turn out amazing. It keeps doing the same floating thing. I'm just gonna build it and see what happens, because it looks like either you can't fix the thing, like it's just gonna float no matter what you do, or, you know, when you finish building it, it fixes out or whatever, who knows. But it's done that to me 3 times now, so I'm just gonna go with it and see what happens. Okay. Timba, please don't fall on my house. I don't know, it shows a lot of potential, honestly. With what it's got right now, it's pretty fun. Don't really need this lighter anymore, but yeah, it looks fun. There's some cool stuff to it. It's very creepy. I'm interested to see what they add to it and how people in general kind of like adapt to it. Like, I wonder if it does it do like different things every time you play. Will they have like different starts? Do they have... No, there isn't even like a save option. There's a load option, but there's no save. So I don't know what that's all about. But interested to see what they add with it. See what you can do with it. Interested to see what multiplayer will be like. And honestly, how you deal with these like creepy men all over. Because I mean, you saw them from the trailer and stuff, but I don't know, I guess I didn't expect to see them right away, you know? From, like, the trailers and stuff they showed, it looks like you would kind of, like, run into them every now and again. Or, you know, you'd meet them eventually through, like, the caves and stuff. I guess maybe I was thinking about it too much, like, a single-player story kind of thing, where it would be, like, go explore and maybe check this cave out, and it would happen, and then you'd kind of do whatever you wanted, but... You know, it was like right away, there they are, stealing your child. So, very interested to see how you could deal with them. Because it also seems like with this axe, it seems like it's like chivalry or something, you know, like it's just derpy combat. That doesn't really seem... I don't know, I don't want to say like bad, you know, because it's not like... Doesn't seem like it's bad, but it seems like, you know, how are you supposed to take on, like, 5 enemies when you're just swinging your axe and it takes, like, literally, like, 18 swings or whatever to kill them? I mean, it was like, they weren't dying, so it's, I don't know, I'm interested to see how either the game will progress to make that easier or how people will, okay, I have, like, no energy. How will people learn to deal with that? I don't know. Very interesting. Are we gonna, like, die from... Like, I have nothing to drink but booze. Got meds. Let's see, let's remove that. What can I make with coins? That just makes that again. It says combine, but it's not doing anything. I don't know. Apparently I have nothing I can do with the coins yet. My energy's coming back, like, really slow. Low energy. Eat something or get some rest. How do we get some rest? Do we just, like, sit here? Can I, like, make a bed? Furniture. Nope, there's nothing for furniture. Traps. Maybe I should do that instead. Food. Small garden. I don't know, maybe I should do a garden. Raft. And all this stuff's crossed out. I wonder, is that like bullets or guns? This looks like poisons, or maybe the guns in there. Deadly weapon. Fork. Rainbow. Like potions. My lighter keeps going off. Pencil. I don't know. There's no furniture or anything. Some building. Looks like I can kind of build my own house if I want. Fires. Oh, let's build a big fire again. In front of my, like, floating house. I have no rocks. I, like, take these. Like, these are rocks. Not really sure what else I could show, you know. I'll try to finish off this house and stuff. And then, I don't know, but I'm, like, so out of energy. I don't know, maybe we should just go exploring. Get it? Because, like, I kind of need food in order to do anything else. Or, oh. I completely forgot. Die. I have these lizards I can cook and eat. So let's do that. Let's find some rocks and cook these lizards, and maybe we could do, then we can go do something. Or at least cook, see if we can cook them. Because if we can cook the lizards, then I can get some energy back, probably. You know, otherwise, it's like, I have no idea. I mean, one, I'll die of, like, dehydration and food and whatever after a while, but I have no energy. And I haven't run into any of those guys. I saw a couple, you know, they were walking around over there, but otherwise, nothing's happened, so that, I mean, interesting. Take. Ooh. What about, can I do, like, multiple? Wear lizard skin? What? What did that do? Didn't seem to do anything. Hey, you. Hey, wait, come back. I want to stab you. I wonder if this is better. Rusty axe. Seems like this would be better. Alright, rabbit. Alright. Can I? So apparently it eats and put leaves on, so that was kind of weird. Let's put this rabbit on here. Alright, wait, what? Okay, apparently every time you hold a weapon, you do something, it like duplicates, so it's interesting. Hey, come back, lizard. Grab it. This swing's a lot slower, but I'm assuming it's more powerful. Alright. Anyways, so now that we got some food and figured out a fast way to get food and energy, although it seems to drain really fast, especially if I'm sprinting on the watch list. Apparently, like, there's a hunger and energy meter or something, whatever, but I guess you could run for a pretty long time. I guess it's just that big blue bar that kind of decides it, you know. If you don't keep that up, you're kind of in trouble, but it looks like it drains pretty fast, so I don't know, kind of reminds me of Daisy before everything was, you know, improved. You know, your dude was like, right? You know, when the first standalone, I guess I should say, you know, when it first came out, it seemed like your dude just always needed food. Like, the second you started, like, it would take a million cans of food before your guy would stop, like, crying all the time. Like, I need more food. I'm hungry. I don't know. Kind of getting that vibe from here. I mean, I guess I am chopping down trees and stuff, but it seems to be going down really quickly. Like, it seems like, what can I really do that wouldn't tire me out to where I have to eat all the time? Feel like I don't chop down that many trees, and it's like my dude needs food, so it's like, well, I can't just, no, I can't play the game if I'm just gathering food all the time. And yeah, that house is still floating, so I don't know if we're gonna be able to fix that. Oh my gosh, I hope you guys can't hear my dog. So loud. It's not even my dog, it's my grandma's dog. So that makes it 10 times worse. Oh my gosh. So this is like very boring to watch, I'm sure, but I kind of want to just show you guys this house, a little bit of the crafting stuff. We've seen some fires and stuff. It looks like there's traps and stuff, and I don't know. I think I'll kind of like build this house up, let you guys see that. No, even though it's floating, it doesn't look like I'll be able to use it. Since I've already like started it, so it's like might as well finish it. And then I don't know. Maybe I'll play some more, see what else I could find, and you know, put up some more stuff later. Cause I don't know. Right now, it seems very cool, but it seems like something I'm gonna have to put some time into to, I guess, understand what else there is to do. That was very weird. By weird, I mean scary. Yeah, creepy that they just left. So yeah, it seems like you pretty much can't avoid them. Like, they're going to come attack you. They're gonna come kill you. Like, they're just, they're always there. Honestly, I almost kind of wish I was back in that cave. It didn't seem like they would be there. Feels like weird that I die and get taken to that cave. I wonder if it's like that every time you die or what, because I don't know, it seems kind of weird. You know, it's like it's giving you a second life or something, so I don't know if it does it to just show you the first time or something or what, but I don't know, it's weird. I don't know why they keep running through here. I kind of don't like that. Really don't like how logs clip through everything, so they just roll away. It's like, how am I supposed to build anything when half my logs I chop down are gone? Oh my god. Yeah, so this house is like floating, like all the rest of them, and you clip right through it, so that's a thing. Half tempted to just go off and kill stuff. As I've been sitting here trying to build, and it's like, I'm getting nowhere. Takes a lot of wood to build a house, it seems like. At least one I thought you could actually go in, but now that it seems like you clip through it. Although maybe when it's done, it's better. Thought I heard someone. It's like every time I pick something up, it sounds like a weapon swinging. Chop down more trees. Gotta say, it's kind of got that whole Daisy thing to it, where it, obviously it's survival, so you have to gather and stuff and eat and whatever, but like, this is pretty boring, I've gotta say. You know, having to get like 82 logs for a house when like every tree gives you like 4 or something. Yeah, pretty dull. I mean, it makes sense in a way, but it also looks like I'm doing all this and it's just gonna float, so it's like I'm building a house I can't even use, you know? So, I don't know. I'm kind of hoping if I finish it, if it goes down. If not, I don't know. It's like I just wasted time. It's also kind of annoying that I still see the HUD telling me to build my old shelters when I'm nowhere near there, so like it keeps flashing that I have enough leaves, but I'm never gonna go back to that house, so considering I have no clue where it is. I wonder also if people are ever gonna learn like the landscape and stuff. What was that? I wonder if people are ever gonna learn the landscape and whatever to where. God, they're over there. They're like everywhere. But anyways, I wonder if people are gonna learn the landscape enough to where they, you know, just like they know where they're going and stuff. Let's go eat my rabbit. Let's kill more. Oh my god, apparently my rabbit like burnt, so if you leave it too long, I guess it burns. inventory.